Hey, baby. Wow. That's gorgeous. What a day.
Just running out of the big dug. We aren't getting nothing. I got a quarter and a penny and a couple of follow caps and pull tabs. That was it. It looks like we got a ring in the scoop. It's got some diamonds in it. That was sweet.
Dig Dug's gonna take a look at it for me.
Wow. That's a nice ring, Michael. I'm jealous. That's like all I gotta say. Which means it's real. And stamp China. Oh,
Hong Kong.
Hong Kong. Let's see. You got a little bit of sand in there. Let's give it a little bit of a rub in.
There wasn't nothing down there, guys. It was a quiet beach. It's so sanded in right now. We didn't get anything in the wet. Okay. We just walked and walked.
So all of you guys take a guess. All right, I'm going to give you 5 seconds.
925.
One.
CZs.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay. The answer is 14 carat. Oh, which means those are real diamonds in there.
They got breather holes?
One, two, three, four, five, six. And they all have breather holes.
Is that white gold or yellow gold?
That looks white to me. And it's got a name, not like it's a brand name, manufacturer. So Michael gets to keep it, and it looks fat. That's a man's ring, Mike.
That's a man's ring.
That's a man's ring.
That's a manly man's ring.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Okay, we're off to the next beach, guys. Probably hit the dog beach. Cliffs wasn't happening at all. A couple of fish and sinkers. Avila, I think I got a quarter and a penny coin spill. And then just bottle caps and aluminum and... a pull tab, I think, and that was it. Like very slim pickings. I didn't see Jeff digging anything. Did you dig? I thought so. You dig.
It was bollocks.
Oh no.
It was bollocks for me.
Okay, we're off to the next beach, guys. Hopefully, we'll find something we can turn camera back on. If not, we'll see you at the very short roundup.
You suck.
Happy hunting. Okay, guys, we're at Dog Beach. I went in far north end, and I can work the south end. I worked. Down by the water line, I only got one piece of milled aluminum, that was it. On the way back, I worked, kind of gridded it about halfway. Dig Dug working this section over here. And it's a beautiful night out. You hear the seals in the background. Waves lapping up on the shore. Some pretty lights. The wind's died down. That's a old port pier there. Where the fishing boats come in. Okay, guys, well, I'll catch you at the roundup. Hopefully, Dig Dug found some good stuff. I'm hoping so. This first half of the beach is where all the staircases are, so I thought I'd let him work that area and see if he could find anything good. Hopefully, he did. Okay, guys, catch you at the roundup. And it's Wednesday, so a couple more days until the weekend. Woohoo! Happy hunting.
Okay, guys, roundup time. There's all the trash. Three fishing sinkers, four quarters, one dime, three nickels, four or five pennies. I think four pennies. And a 14 karat white gold with six real diamonds. Close up of that. That's a pretty one. Alright, guys, best of luck out there. Happy hunting.